Happy Monday? Question mark?
Yes. What day is it?
It's Monday.
It's Monday. It's only Monday. Today has been so long.
I feel like I've been here for 4 weeks and I don't know what day it is.
Becca, tell us, what time is it and how long were we in there for?
I'm sorry, it's 8:05 and I was there at 4:45.
I was there for 4 hours washing dishes. 4 hours!
Ready? Casey, put your thumb here. Go wing wing. Hurrah!
Ring ring. Hurrah! Yeah, you're in the vlog.
You're in her vlog.
Say hi.
It's
like, okay.
Say hi. I need to start watching the vlog. I need to go behind her.
I have bug bites. When you're in the Adirondacks and there's bugs.
Oh, so funny.
Bruh.
Bruh.
Do it.
Bruh. You should see your faces when you do that. Do that, and then it's like on the side of the camera, and your face is up.
Grah! Brah!
You can't even look
at
it. This is it. You gotta do it up farther. No, like the camera. Because you can't see your face.
Oh, hello. Gotta get the angle.
Hey guys, new angle, no more double chin. Every video is a double chin. Yeah.
Bruh.
Seward is watching basketball and Dante decides to put it all out there. He's in the yellow. What's that?
Hi. I'm gonna sit down. Fix my cocoa.
Cheers. Rachel! Saw, dude! How's it going, man?
I'm sorry, we already finished the dishes.
Mwah.
Mwah.
I'm gonna drop my peppermint. I was gonna drop it in my drink, but it popped out of my mouth.
There it is right there.
That's disgusting. I love you, Caitlin.
Eat it.
I vlog. These are dirty dishes.
You're a dirty dish.
Yeah.
Guess who's out of the infirmary?
Woo!
We just picked you up and now you're free to walk away. How long were you there for?
4 days.
4 full days in a building.
Not okay.
Not okay. But now we're going back to Daga. So we can all clean up, especially you. Hello.
We're snuggling.
On the tump bunk. Oh, you can see us.
Funny part though, spinning. I'm 6'1". How tall are you?
I'm 5'6".
And I'm on the inside.
I can just cuddle her. I don't want to strangle you.
Right?
Mm-hmm. She doesn't watch my vlogs. You need to watch my vlogs.
Leaves.
Changed my mind.
Girls' night.
Hey.
Hey, yo.
Pretend, what movie are you watching?
Miss Congeniality.
You're gonna pull me off the seat. I miss her. My ear.
It's week 5.
News update, it's week 5. Where have you been?
Who is it?
Peekaboo, do peekaboo.
Ow, you just hit my eyeball.
I'm trying to lesson plan. I just ate a cinnamon bun. And I'm drinking my tea. And this weirdo came. Look how pretty she is.
We're painting pottery and she's got shaving cream, so.
It smells really good.
My camera's all out of whack. I don't know what's up, but this side of my camera is consistently blurry, but this, it's weird. I'm painting this mug. Yay. Yeah, we're gonna go for a run, because we're athletic. All right.
The music is on.
We got done with like maybe a mile, and then
we jumped in the water.
Hold up.
Wait, hold up. Okay, so my arms, like when I would flex, they used to be like that big. Now, wait, hold up, let me flex. I've been working on them, so. Feel all right.
Ooh, I don't know if the lighting, wait here, let's go this way. Oh, look at that.
See, this is really impressive for me, because like, I had nothing. It was bone.
Ready? My turn.
No, you're gonna feel embarrassing.
No.
You put me to shame.
It's okay.
Wait, can we do something in slow-mo?
Sure.
I want to show you. This I do all the time in my family.
Oh, yeah, here we go. Now Olivia's changed and ready for work.
Wait, watch this. Do you need a shower?
All kind of wet. Do I need a shower?
Wait, hold.
Day. She has lunch off, so we can eat lunch together.
So nice.
My day off is tomorrow, and I'm off until tonight. I'm doing time sheets because I procrastinate. Yeah. Yeah. Cheers. Ow, that was my finger. But today is a good day. Yeah.
Great vlog, Kaylin.
Thanks.
What a useful 30 seconds.
Two things before we continue the rest of the vlog. First of all, I'm really sorry that I haven't posted in a while. I'm really behind. I've been really busy since I've come back from camp, and during camp it just got really hard to edit and put them up just because the Wi-Fi situation was really bad. But I'm back now, so I'm gonna try to upload all the ones from camp in the past couple weeks and then give you some cool new fresh content, not just vlogs, in the future. I know this is kind of like a random spot to put it, but my second point is, number two, that this next segment is a slow motion of all of my girlfriends, plus Brett. Thanks, Brett. And yeah, it's just a great way to introduce a lot of my friends from back at camp. So we hope you enjoy that. And you got me let go. What you want from me? And tried to buy your pretty heart, but the price is too high. Baby, you got me like gold. You love when I fall apart. So you can put me together and throw me against the wall. Stop loving me, don't quit loving me, just start loving me. Oh, and babe, I'm fist fighting with fire just to get close to you. Could we burn something today? And I'll run for miles just to get a taste.
Okay. Caitlin's getting a different shirt on because she was wearing a Hawaiian shirt, so I'm vlogging for her. It's week 5 and we're exhausted, so there you go.
It's the first shirt I saw.
Don't make fun of me. It's been a long week, that's all I'll say.
Ow.
Adios. Walking to lunch, this is 2 seconds after last video.
Help me get this
on. Sorry. She looks like that movie, The Spy Agents, and she looks like the toe. Caitlin, your head is in the sleeve, you
I
idiot.
That. Thank you.
Look who I found.
Hi guys. Hi kids.
Hi.
You stay in school, alright? Alright, I gotta go to work.
Yeah. Alright, have fun. Hard at work.
Oh, I will.
Wait,
I mean, look at me.
Vlog.
His hair is thin, even though he believes it's thick and beautiful.
Ew, this guy's back. I don't like him.
Clancy!
It was just a struggle.
Hi!
It's my day off today, so I've been sleeping in. Yeah, look at the Floral Friday outfit. Very, very crazy.
Playing shuffleboard. No! She got 10, I got 0. We'll see how long that lasts, though. My camera is so... There's something wrong with my camera. It's not focusing. Pick the nugget. Yeah. Kick that nugget. My turn. No! You broke the nugget!
Movie time with Mozzie. Hotel Transylvania.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Shake that bun. Work it.
Alright, goodbye.
We're in the clothing closet.
Check out this room.
I'm getting this. I know it's a little cringy, but I still like it. Yeah.
This is like...
Sarah, go for it. This is Sarah.
Everyone. Hi.
Welcome to the vlog. I think you're going to get that dress. Hello. Look at this bag of stuff that I got. They're like my baby. I'm so excited to try everything on. Oh.
This is so messy.
Good afternoon, vlog. I've been working all morning. We had changeovers and then I did lunch dish. So that was fun. And now I'm going to the beach to take a nap. Hi, Shelly.
Hi.
Goes hi. How's life?
Look at my ice cream.
Look at that.
It has waffle cones.
My name is Aaron.
It's amazing. I got just... Ah, oh, you just got sand all over me.
I'm so sorry. What kind of ice cream is that?
It's a waffle cone. I mean, it's a medium cotton candy with waffle cone pieces on top made by Eric Jones.
It's pretty amazing. We still
cookies. The lighting's really good.
It's really good. Not really.
I can't see.
My face looks greasy.
We stole cookies from from the hill.
Not really stole, we just took like 5.
Oh!
This girl's leaving today.
Very, very upset right now. Like, if I could just like this and we were... She, no. No, not today. Not today.
I'm gonna miss you.
Oh my gosh, Shelly's gonna squeeze the legs everywhere in $10.
This guy right here made me a milkshake. What is it called again?
It's the CBR.
CBR? It is so good.
It's his invention, and we can't tell the secret.
You did it.
We can't tell the rest.
You like it?
It's really good.
It's so good. She goes back some seconds.
It's $7.50, but it's worth it.
Thank you.
No problem.